GH for STEM Juniors Challenge. Here in the Upper West region of Ghana, we have Hayford Guiri. Hayford is a junior scientist from Gegenpe RC JHS. Hayford will demonstrate the behavior of an LED and resistor in an electronic circuit. An electronic circuit is the path on which electronic current travel. He uses a wire, a key resistor, LED, battery box, and batteries. Now this should be an interesting experiment.
First of all, I'll connect my battery in the battery box. I'll connect my wires in the key.
The key, which is also called switch, is used to control the flow of electric current by either closing or opening the circuit.
And the positive side of the resistor to the key. And the positive side of the resistor to my LED. And the positive side of the key to the positive side of the battery. And the negative side of the LED to the negative side of the battery.
This is to make the current flow through the circuit.
Now I'll now on my key.
Resistors control the flow of electric current in electric circuits.
This application can be seen in the telecommunication networks, which is being used as an amplifier to amplify weak signals. My name is Ibrahim Farahat Wombie, the science teacher for Gegenpe JHS.
LEDs work like the bulbs in our traffic light systems. With the help of transistors and resistors, we are able to control when each light turns on to control the flow of traffic on the road. Resistors are also used in electronic circuits of radios to tune into different frequencies. Resistors control the flow of electric current in electric circuits. The LED did not burn out after the circuit was closed due to the presence of the resistor in the circuit. LED is also used as bulbs in our radios, televisions, mobile phones, computers, and digital watches to show whether electric current is flowing through them so that we would know and be sure that they are working. In other words, when you see light on in your device, it tells you that there is power flowing in it.
It's time for Junior's Practical STEM Quiz.
What will happen when you connect your LED with an electric wire to a 9 volts battery without a resistor? A. The LED will burn out. B. The LED will not burn out. C. The LED will divide into two parts. Explain your answer. So now you can try this at home, either by yourself or with your friend from school. Make a video or take pictures of your experiment.
Ask your teacher or your parents to help you post the results of your experiment on social media. Tag WeGoInnovate so that you can win some fabulous prizes. Don't forget to add your name and the name of your school to your entry and hashtag GH4STEM.
You can check out any of our experiments at www.wegoinnovate.org. And please leave a comment. You can also follow us on social media at WeGoInnovate or WhatsApp us on 055-406-6248.
Good luck with your experiment. You can be a junior scientist too.